Hi, I'm Laura Wilcox, and I'm a fifth year in Professor Raj Gounder's Research Group in the Davidson School of Chemical Engineering.
I'm Elizabeth Bickel. I'm a fourth year graduate student co-advised by Professor Raj Gounder and Professor Fabio Rivero. And today we'll be giving you a tour of some of the research labs used by research groups in the Purdue Catalysis Center. In this video, we will show you some of the facilities in Professor Raj Gounder's lab.
Research in these labs includes synthesis, characterization, and testing of heterogeneous catalysts for applications that include fuels and chemicals production with lowered carbon footprint and renewable resources, and automotive pollution abatement and environmental protection. In this lab, we have two synthesis ovens that are used for the crystallization of zeolite materials under either rotating or static conditions.
X-ray diffraction allows us to identify the crystalline phase of a material. We use this XRD to determine if crystalline material is present in a sample and to confirm the type of zeolite framework we have synthesized.
This instrument here is an ICP, which stands for inductively coupled plasma, and it is used to measure elemental composition on a sample of interest by comparison to solutions of known concentration as standards. We also use AAS, or atomic absorption spectroscopy, which is a different instrument that can also tell element-specific compositions. We have three autochems between the catalysis labs, and this is an example of one of them. They are used for a range of experiments, including temperature program desorptions or temperature program reductions, to quantify active sites with either using a mass spec, in this case, or TCD or RGA. In this lab, we have five custom-built flow reactors that were built by the first graduate students to join each of the projects. They're used for a range of projects, including methanol dehydration, partial methane oxidation, ethane dimerization, and olefin oligomerization. Each reactor has a custom flow unit that was built to control the gases, as well as a three-zone furnace where the catalyst in a reactor tube is housed, and finally, some type of quantification equipment to analyze the products. So in this case, it's a GC. We also have some GCMSs. And some of these units are also automated with LabVIEW to control the gas flows on the custom manifold, as well as the software for GCMSs.